I don't know what I'm supposed to be. Oh my God. Whoa. Hey, I'm Chris Byer, and today I am testing the Hear One wireless smart earbuds from Doppler Labs. All right, unboxing. With about $50 million in funding before even going to market, Doppler's idea behind this futuristic wearable is to actually control the volume of the world around you, not just the volume of your music and your phone calls. So for example, you could set the active listening feature to raise the volume of the person next to you, but lower the volume of the chatter in the rest of the office around you. But I remain skeptical, so let's get these things ink tested.
I'm gonna walk around the office now to see what kind of noises are canceled out and what kind of noises remain. Hey, JJ. I've asked JJ here to just whisper some things to me.
Go ahead, JJ.
312. That I would normally not be able to hear if I didn't have these in, and I could hear pretty much everything JJ is saying.
I am a bat.
So basically, if I want to hear what somebody's saying and they're far away, I can turn it up to 6, and I can turn it down to 22 if I want.
I just turned it down to negative 22. Can't hear anything but my music right now. I can't really even hear myself talk right now. Oh, there's the subway. Bye-bye, subway. And of course, I'm still controlling the sound of my own music.
So I walked around New York trying these out for about 2 hours, and I don't think that they're for me. Basically, they allowed me to craft the sound design of the movie of my life. But I think the novelty would wear off after a while. They don't have much practical use to me at this point in my life. They're a little uncomfortable. In order for them to work, really have to go pretty deep inside your ear. I'm just kidding, it's not that bad, but it's not my style. The battery life doesn't last that long, and they are $299. So I might just stick to my standard Apple earbuds. Regardless, I think we can now say that this product has been ink tested.